What's going on, YouTube? This is XRQ back. I'm going to be doing a little showcase in my inventory video. Last time I did one of these was May 18th, so it's definitely been a while. So I'm going to be doing another one. And you, in the comments, you can try if you want to value my inventory. I'm just going to show my inventory and just see how much value I have for what I would probably think some of the value is. I don't know. My friend helped me with it. So, yeah. Alright, let's start off with the shinies. Alright. Shiny. It is a shiny mythic of the first tier. I'm just gonna put it 150. Alright. Shiny has a lot of plushy. I don't know how to pronounce it. I have two of them. Each, I'm gonna say, because a lot of them were hatched, because there's like 2,400. Overlord plushies hatch, so I'm gonna do 200 for each. Moving on, Easter Guardian. Around 250 in your set. Galactic Bunny. Shiny Shadow Hunters. Around 150 for each, so 300. Two Shadow Ravens, same, so 300 for both of them. Shiny Patriot Pin. It is a mythic 2 tier. Alright. Mythic Element Hydra. I'm gonna say 15. Alright. two mythic sandcastle dragons. I'm gonna probably say, just for now, 60 for both of them together because they're brand new. One, two, six mythic stuff. Say 15 each, so so 90 mythic zebra around 20 each, and I have 7, so 140. Alright. Patriotic penguin. And I have 4 of them. So, 40 for each, so. BGS bucket. Brand new. Got 6 of them so far. So, 6. I'm gonna put them at 30 for now. Alright. So, 30. That was... I believe. I don't know. Alright, clown emoji. I'm gonna put that at 60. Alright. Giant choco chicken. Put that around 1,100. Two king leviathans. Around 350 for each, so 700. Plasma Wolf Lords. Got 3 there, 1 level 1. I'm gonna put 1,000 each. I'll do 900 each, so. Actually, yeah, 1,000. Six shadow hunters. One right there, and then a bunch over here. So I'm gonna do 20 each. So 120. Alright, 2 toxic demons. 500 together for both of them. Unicorn plushie. that's a lot of mush. Got 9 of them, but I have 1 locked. So I'm gonna do 15 for each, so. $135. Alright. For all of them. I did OG or BG's book. Alright. These, I got 15 of them. I'm gonna put them at 5 each, so. $75. I'm gonna put these at 5 also, so. Five each, and I got 50 of them. Jeez. Okay. 50 for a shine, or 10. 10 would be 50. So 250. Alright. 8 prismatic paragons. 5 each, so 40. Alright. Queen Kitty. Put that at 50. Because it was a reward type thing. 2 topaz souls. 70 each, so 140. Alright, that's basically all my value pets in my inventory. And if you guys want, down in the comments, you can tell me what you think my value of my inventory is. And I know potions aren't worth anything, so I'm not counting any potions or hats. Hope you enjoyed this little video. Tell me down below what you think the value of my inventory is. Alright, so hope you all enjoyed this video. And by the way, I'm not gonna be recording after this for a month because once I finish my boosts on my main and my ult cap, I am going to be grinding this bubble leaderboard for Elite Fallen Angel on both my accounts. Alright, so yeah, hopefully you enjoyed today's video. I won't be uploading for a month, so, because I'm gonna be busy bubbling. Not gonna grind on this egg, really, so that's why I'm using up my boost so I can maybe get a shiny of this bucket.